Good evening children and welcome back to Fun Drawings with Tanu Auntie, and today we are going to make a cute little turtle. So let's get started. First let me tell you, you're supposed to use the right side. See, this is the right side. You're supposed to use the right side of your book. First what will we do is just make two small U's and a smile. Can you see this? It is just two small U's and one smile here. After that, what you do is you take a turn and come and join here. You take a turn and come and join here. Okay, two small U's, a smile. After this, from here and from here. Children, is it very clear? From here and here, what we do is make one and two. Okay, we have made, I think so, this has gone a little up. So let it be equal in size. Okay, so we make this. After this, this is the portion where we will be taking the eye part. Okay, this will be the eye. The nose will come somewhere here. Smile as big as it can be. Then you have to come down, go up and make a inverted three here. Now what we are going to do is join this and this. This is the head. Now over here, we'll try to make our turtle a little squint. Okay? Because squint turtles look very nice. So what we have done, we have made one undo here. Uske baad we make one more undo. Then a nargundu and then a nargundu. Okay? So our face of our turtle is ready. After that, from here, see, somewhere from here, we will take a hump here and take a turn and come back. This is the shell of the turtle. On the shell of the turtle, we will make 1, 2, 3 and probably even 4. This is the pattern which the tortoise has on his shell. After making this, what we are going to do is just a plain U pattern, but this will be the form in which you will make the plain U pattern. Uske baad, you are supposed to write 4 C's, but 4 C's should be very different. See, one C like that, the other C pyaow itna bada, then one C like that and one C like that. Okay, we have made 4 C's. Can you see this 4 C's? Now what we will do is write ulta 3 times likhne ka. Okay, 3, we'll write 3 times. So 1, 2, 3 and then join again. 1, 2, 3 then join. 1, 2, 3 then join. 1, 2, 3 and then join. See, first we wrote C's in different ways and then. Now we'll quickly make the tail, which is not at all tough. Now what is remaining in this turtle is the chakatta part. See, there are chakattas. Chakatta, chakatta, chakatta patches. Okay, chakatta, chakatta, chakatta. Chakatta. Now these chakattas are going to come on the C side, okay? This side, not this side. It will all come this side. Chakatta, 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 chakatta. Like how you play kabaddi kabaddi, na? You all have to play chakatta, chakatta. Chakatta, 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 chakatta. Chakatta, chakatta. Okay, so we have made all the chakattas. It's done. Now what we have to make is few air bubbles, because the tortoise is breathing in the ocean. So you can make few air bubbles. Now what we are going to quickly do is the marker part or the sketch pen part. Today I'm using a sketch pen because I'm going to color the whole thing. Okay, so you quickly have to do the entire drawing once again. Now you all will understand the drawing very clearly, because pencils sometimes are not very clear, and I don't know why I forgot I was supposed to do it with a sketch pen, and there was a pencil in my hand, and I started doing it with a pencil. Otherwise, that small time could. I forgot to make. Okay, I'll make 1 year. You're supposed to make the stomach also, okay? And then put few standing lines here. I hope I've not forgotten anything else. The tail is there. Yes, the tail is there. Tanu teacher usually forgets the tails of the animals. Today I forgot the stomach. Yeah, it's okay. Now this is the shell. We are going to do a lovely shading here, and it's a very small drawing, easy drawing. But remember, whenever you're doing your drawing, see to that this face is pachkela. If you try to make a big face, he'll look like a hippo instead. Okay, so don't make a very, let the face be little pachkawa. You understanding pachkawa? It should be like the face is smashed like the aloo tomato and kakadi in a sandwich. He should be smashed. Okay, so chakattas are done. Now the see my lines usually go. Now I am going to rub my pencil, so that will make no difference to me. Very difficult to write on, rewrite on the things. I can do that when I finish it off. It's a simple drawing, children. A very simple and a cute. These things which we did, the what you call, the duck coming out of the shell, the anda, this turtle, the panda, they are all chip arts, children. They are called chip arts. CHIP, chip ARTS, art. So there are different forms of art. This is a chip art form. Now I quickly rub the rubber, this is the pencil parts, because I've not really gone on my pencils. Somewhere. It's always, I'm out. Uh-oh. Is my tortoise visible? Yes, it is. We quickly start first. The first color which we are going to take is the sap green color. We are going to take the sap green color just above the eye. Can you see this? I have not gone here. Just above the eye, children. Just above the eye. Then on the cheeks, it will be on the lower part, the chin part, and on the cheeks. This is sap green color. Don't do olive green color, or don't do any other green, because the beauty of the painting will come only if you use the right colors. If you don't use the right colors, it might not look that good. Okay, so sap green on all the chakattas. If you don't want to listen to Tanu teacher's bakwas, what you can do is increase. There are three dots, you know, on your screen. If you press the dots, you will get the normal speed. Normal speed is the way I am going, and then you can go and see. I have a little color outside, but I'll manage to remove it. 2x speed. And you all can go fast with the drawing, because little children will, yes, take time to color, but the elders, you know, अरे बाप रे अभी ये पूरा करके बताएगी, अभी तब तक वेट करने का ऐसा मन में आता है. इसलिए you all can increase your speed. You all can increase to 1.25, 1.5, 1.75, or whichever speed you want. Now take your olive green color. See, children, this is the olive green color. Now what you do is make a line like that on all the legs of the tortoise. You just have to make a line and color this side. the left hand side part with the olive green color. So using the olive green color to color the spots. See to that you don't leave any white spot. White spot is our dushman. Aur humko dushmanon ka khatma karna hai. So new white spots. After doing this, you're going to take your yellow green color. Okay. Now you will leave one anda on the head, one anda on the cheek, and one anda on this side of the cheek. I'll quickly remove the color. I mean to say the cover of the and rest of the turtle without doing the removing of the color. There's no shading in it. We are just going to do this yellow green color. Yellow green color is the popatia green color, children, the parrot green color. We have used the popatia green so much, but we have never done a parrot, correct? We'll do a parrot also. These are simple drawings which anybody can make. See, drawings are not really ke humeko hamesha realistic drawing ich banane ka. No, drawing can be anything which is soothing, anything which you feel will look pretty to your eye. So it's not necessary that it needs to be realistic drawings. Kuch bhi drawing ho sakti, unless and until that drawing does not give you satisfaction, it is of no use. That drawing, whichever you draw, should give you internal satisfaction, internal happiness. Hush, I've done such a pretty one. In fact, Tanu teacher loves these chip arts more than anything else. And I was in love with this chip arts when there was a girl. She's like my daughter Barkha, who had taught me these chip arts. After that, I was in love with them. So I used this red color. Many of my students know Barkha Didi. So this is the lips, and what I will do is I will quickly color this part with my sketch pen, because if I color with black then it might spread, so I'm using my sketch pen to do it. Okay, the nargundu is white, then the next undu is black, and uske baad wala undu can be light blue, it can be purple, it can be of any color. So I'm using this color. I'm doing this blue, leaving a little spot of white here. Okay, a small spot. So I do it here, leave a small spot of white. Okay, a small little spot of white here and here. So this part is finished. Now what we do is we take our gandewala brown. Gandewala brown is the dark brown, children, the darkest brown. Are, I forgot to color the tail. See, it comes so naturally. Tail to Tanu teacher bhulegi, but I did it. Okay, so this is my gandewala brown color, and I border these parts. We don't have to color the chakattas of the shell, but the inside background gandewala brown. You can even use chocolatey brown if you wish, because even that looks very nice. It's a bright color. Karte jao, pryum. The beauty of the painting will come when you do your rebordering or the makeup, as we say, with bleak. Karte jao, tyong. Okay. So we have done this floor. Dark brown. Now what we do is gale mein ho kharash ya ho bandhna, Make swipe, rip around the love foreign. Da, 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 da. We have used fluorescent yellow color to do the petu part. Now what will we do is we'll take a primary red and color the borders of these chakattas red. It's a fast drawing. Just sochaycha nahi, patkan karun dyaycha. I just wish my video is coming. Pata chala maine itni mehnat ki aur video ich nahi aa raha. I'll quickly check after I do this. Now the orange color. Now you have to pull. Okay? Now you're supposed to pull the red color. Orange will pull the red. Yellow will pull the orange. Yeah, I'll quickly check. Abhi mere ko tension aa gayi hai. Now we'll use a healthy wala yellow, that is a medium yellow, and do the glikhle. Hey, glikhle. Hey, glikhle. Hey, glikhle. Hey, my video is coming. I was so scared. So that inquisitiveness, may I just stopped the video to see whether my dikchika is coming. So the tortoise is doing breakdance in water and we'll provide music for it. Hai na wo disco ki music aati na dik chik dik chik dik chik dik chik dik chik dik chik dik e dik chik dik chik dik chik dik chik dik chik dik chik dik dik chik dik chik dik chik dik chik dik chik dik chik dik. Initially when we did not have big music system and we had to dance or we had to play the kaun sa hota hai wo ghum chakkar mein ghumte rehte ho chair kaun sa musical chair that time music used to be with our mouth edik chikadik 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 that is why we are so expert in it. Okay, so what we do is color these bubbles black border and then you see my white. See my white. And then oof, I do gully gully with white. Gully gully with white. And gully gully with white. Let me dust it. Now we can use any blue color, whichever you feel you want to use. Now this is a little big blue color and it is the ultramarine blue which I'll be using for my entire border. So let us start. First you do your borders, children. You have to border your entire tortoise and then you can fill the colors inside. So this is the last step and then we shall do the makeup of the tortoise. Makeup. And the tortoise is going for a party. Try to remove this sound if you all can. See, I've done this part. Not a single spot of white to be seen. That is the way how we color. I just hope I don't break this color. Slowly, 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 slowly. Vakta tikra krayce, mag karun dyayce. Dik tik dik tik dik tik dik. Dik tik dik tik dik tik dik. Din tik din tik din tik din tik. Din tik din tik din tik din. Din tik din. Children have become expertise. So many children do the ghasar patti so well. You can, if you don't wish to do this ghasar patti, you can do the makeup first with the oil pastel, black oil pastel, and then you all can go in for painting with blue. That's up to you. So now this part, okay, I remove a little bit of kachra which was there on my color. Remember children, whenever you do such drawings, please border them first. Don't do hushar patti. Me nahi karnar. I'm not going to do it. Menu anda hai. ऐसा करने की जरूरत नहीं है, ऐसे सब नहीं बोलने का. यू हैव टू कीप ऑन डूइंग इट, कीप ऑन डूइंग इट. सी नाउ आई हैव डन माय बॉर्डर पार्ट, देन लेटर ऑन ऑफ कोर्स आई एम गोइंग टू डू इट फास्ट नाउ बिकॉज आई हैव ऑलरेडी डन माय बॉर्डर. सो वी कैन गो फास्टर 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 फास्टर. आई एम गोइंग हियर नाउ. सी दिस पार्ट, हाफ ऑफ योर कलर इज गोइंग टू गेट ओवर, डोंट वरी. पापा मम्मी मेरे को चिल्लाना मत, बिकॉज जब तक तुम मलबा नहीं डालोगे तो ब्यूटी नहीं आती पेंटिंग की. यू नो यू हैव टू पुट गुड अमाउंट ऑफ कलर एंड यू हैव टू डू दबा दबा के घसीट घसीट के दबा दबा के घसीट घसीट के दबा दबा के. I've seen many children, पता है, ऐसे ऐसे करते सिर्फ. अरे ऐसा नहीं करने का, इतना कलर नहीं संभालने का. What is this? दबाओ यार. मम्मी दूध देती है, कॉम्प्लान डाल के देती है, बॉनवीटर डाल के देती है, पूरा दम लगा के. लॉकडाउन में कितना सब बना कर दिया मम्मी ने. कभी कभी पापा ने भी. Now you have to remove all that when you color. टूटला, मेरे को पता था टूटने वाला है. अभी मेरे को बहुत संभाल के करना पड़ेगा, बहुत छोटू सा कलर है मेरे हाथ में. अंदर गया तो मेरा अंडा, अंडे का फंडा नीला नीला हो जाएगा. यू कैन रोटेट योर बुक एज यू लाइक व्हेन यू आर डूइंग योर बैकग्राउंड. दुश्मनों का खात्मा कर रहे हम ना. दिस इज द वे द This is the way the bullets come out of a gun, na? So see, this is dushman. All white spots are our dushman. So humko be very careful when you're putting your hand. Dushmano ka khatma karna hai. Tick 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 Blue is a color which will stick to your hand. See? The color has stuck. Tanu aunty daba diya, main to pichak gaya aapke hath mein, aisa ho gaya. Chak 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 chak. E dik 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 dik. Aiya dik 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 dik. Tathaya tathaya. Are तथैय तथैय हो. ए धुमतर 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 धुम. आ ओ ए टिक 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 टिक. दुश्मन दिखे तुम्हें को बता देना, हम उसका खात्मा कर देंगे. हमारा ब्लू कलर ऐसा बनाया है कि एक भी दुश्मनों को नहीं रखेगा जिंदा. इसको हम जिंदा नहीं छोड़ेंगे. चिकचिकी. अब इधर के दुश्मनों को हमने चारों तरफ से घेर लिया है और ये हमने उनको मार गिराया. अभी सिर्फ इधर के दुश्मन बाकी हैं. अगर दुश्मन दुश्मन वाइट स्पॉट्स गम नहीं है अगर कलर. है अगर कलर हमारे पास तो हम भी किसी से कम नहीं कम नहीं। सो सी आई डोंट लाइक टू डू घसरपट्टी, सी माई हैंड्स आल बिकम ब्लू ब्लू ब्लू। Now when you do your babam, what is called bordering or the makeup, be very careful and do your makeup very nicely. And after you do your makeup, post it on Facebook page. Sorry, not Facebook page. Canvas and Scissors group on Facebook. And post it with your own photo. Matlab photo of the drawing and the one who has made it, the artist. Okay, so that I can repost it later on with the children's face. Let the world see, na? Let the world see what tiny hands can do. Jadu. You have to show the world. हम भी किसी से कम नहीं कम नहीं ना। यू कैन मेक ओए फटला तो नहीं नहीं नहीं। यू हैव टू शो द वर्ल्ड हाउ ब्यूटिफुली यू कैन ड्रॉ, करेक्ट? लेट द वर्ल्ड सी दैट इंडियन चिल्ड्रन आर रियली गुड एट आर्ट. You know, India was a country which was known for its artisans, and slowly technology took over, na? And then everybody started running for technology. If you know, even I am a pharmacist. I have nothing to do with art field, but art was in my blood. I was in true Indian. And look at this, I'm teaching. ऍक्च्युली आऊ मला काल कलर पण तुटलं. अय रामा असं काय करतो मी, क्या तुमको चंडी देवी दिखती हूँ जो फटाफट टूट जाते हो. यू हॅव टू डू युअर बॉर्डर्स अँड अ व्हेरी गुड मेकअप फॉर युअर टॉर्टॉइज बिफोर यू पोस्ट इट. नाही तर बिचारा टॉर्टॉइज रोए बोले का तन्नो टीचर को मेरे को बिना मेकअप के दिखा दिया है ना. सो आवर टर्टल इज डन फॉर द डे एंड ही इज रेडी टू गो फॉर डिक टिक 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 डिक टिक.